hope. Stay away. Don't come back some other day. It's worse than a sin that we have to pay. How dare you show your face in the great USA, where dictators like you are out of place. We believe in freedom and democracy here, and fairness for the whole human race. Now here you come parading in your pompous royal clatter, pretending that you govern the earth. But a million mouths are hungry while the church is growing fatter. That tells us just how much you are worth.
Hope, hope, stay away. Don't come back some other day. It's worse than a sin that we have to pay.
Always say that woman is God's holy flower, but you really cannot hide what you mean. If you control her body and won't let her share the power, she just becomes a breeding machine. The world is overcrowded, they're dying of starvation, and you tell us what we need is a prayer. With just one word from you, we could control the population. But no, you're too religious to care.
Pope, Pope, stay away. Don't come back some other day.
It's worse than a sin that we have to pay to hear you preach against the American gay. You think that we should cower to your great medieval power, but who the devil do you think you are? Anyway, since we can't put up with you, why should we put you up? This is really going much too far. You say to pray for peace while your Inquisition rages, and you push us to the end of our rope. We will never get away from the bloody dark ages till we've excommunicated the Pope. Papa, Papa, ya puedes ir. Todos no te pedimos venir. Si vas a predicar.